We have a new name for the coronavirus.
Now there are growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus.
We're taking every precaution to contain the virus.
This virus makes it
9,216 na bagong kaso ng COVID-19.
Beginning March 17 until April 13, the entire Luzon is under enhanced community quarantine.
Sa ating larong hindi magbubakas, tingin sa taas.